The Surgery, 95.6 BRFM.
Now, last week, if you were listening, we were talking about Christmas, a Christmas song that both myself and Callum really do like.
I actually play it all throughout the year. I know it's wrong, but
it is still the most played song on my iPod this year, and that is no lie. But it's the Florence Street Band's my favourite time of year. Now, it's a great Christmas song that's been around for a couple of years and hasn't done very well commercially. Now, on the phone, I've got Lee Haggerwood. Good evening, Lee.
Hello there.
Now, you are the man behind this masterpiece.
Ah, thank you.
So who is the Florence Street Band?
The Florence Street Band is a kind of fictional Victorian band that I created, especially for the song.
Yep.
And it's basically myself and my session musician friends who kind of offered their services. And, yeah, we all got into the studio. I got the English Chamber Choir involved, and I wanted to do something very organic and like real instruments, you know, choir, strings and everything. And yeah, so it's kind of like a sort of like fictitious band.
Yep.
But because the thing is becoming bigger and bigger and it's created its own momentum, I'm writing more songs for it. So I'm developing an album now. So,
you know. That's fantastic. But the Christmas song, which is obviously my favourite time of year, which is an amazing song, has basically had a lot of interest across in the United States, I believe.
Yeah, it's becoming more and more popular, especially in like the United States. I mean, last Christmas, the United States Army Band, you know, the lead band, asked if they could perform it at their annual concerts at in Washington, D.C., which is a massive honour.
That is brilliant.
Yeah, especially for an unknown Christmas song. And they played it with their orchestra and it was incredible to watch. It was broadcast over there. And there's been loads of schools, choirs, colleges, all kinds of stuff, you know, that were singing it themselves.
And it's you can look on YouTube and it's littered with people performing it. So it shows that people absolutely love this song.
Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, it's something that I never anticipated. And it blows me away, especially when you see, 10-year-old girls singing it and they're doing all the hand gestures that I do in the video.
And the video is brilliant. Now, it's filmed at the Iron Bridge Museum, I believe.
That's right, yeah. Iron Bridge Museums are just incredible. I mean, they've got 10 museums there. And one of them is Bliss Hill, which is a Victorian town.
Mm.
One of the only sort of true, authentic Victorian towns in the country, actually, museum-wise, because they actually moved some of the buildings there and they built stuff out of the same techniques, same materials. So everything's done very, very authentically. And they were kind enough to let us film the video there and sort of cover the place in snow.
Now, the video is fantastic. If anyone's, you can just go onto YouTube and find the Florence Street Band video on there.
Yeah.
And I mean, it's had so many views. And I know last year I saw it on VH1.
Yeah.
And I think that was the first time I saw it and was like, wow, that's a Christmas song. Because there's not really been a Christmas song that's been Christmassy for years, has there? Nothing like this at all.
Exactly. And that's part of the reason why I did it, because I realised, you know, everyone kind of yearns for, you know, it touches everyone's heart. You know, we all think back to our childhood. We all loved the Christmas songs growing up in that. And
absolutely.
In the last sort of 10, 15 years, Christmas has become more and more commercial. It's not been cool to have real Christmas songs, and obviously talent shows have taken over a bit at Christmas.
So, yeah, they have.
And you see this reaction with people where they start, you know, people have been campaigning on Facebook and stuff to, you know, to go against, you know, shows. And I think, well, clearly people want actual real Christmas songs. So that's kind of part of what propelled me to do it, actually.
And it works. I mean, the amount of people that like it. Now, we here on The Surgery have started our own little Facebook campaign, basically saying, we want your song to chart this Christmas. Because from what I understand, it only takes 3,500 sales to get into the top 40.
That's right, yeah.
So that's not really that many when you consider it.
Exactly, yeah. I mean, in the first year of release, like 2 years ago, I think we sold to like 1,500, and we got into the indie chart, and I think it peaks at 14, I think.
Wow.
So it wasn't far off getting into the top 40, really. I mean, in this day and age, you know, obviously people do tend to use like YouTube as a jukebox, and they tend to buy, you know, actually download the track, you know. So it's quite hard to encourage people to sort of buy it, which is why we had a little message at the end of the video asking people to please sort of download it and support us. You know.
Which is fantastic. Now, we're asking everyone to download it between the 3rd and 8th of December, which is the first week of December.
Yeah,
it's obviously Christmas month.
Yeah.
Just to see if we can get it into the top 40 for you.
Yeah, that'd be brilliant.
We've put a Facebook campaign up and it's called Get the Florence Street Band to Chart This Christmas.
Yeah, excellent.
So there you go, that's on there. We have already got, I don't think we've got that many, we've actually got 71 likes so far, which is brilliant.
Excellent.
It's a start, and we're going to hope we can get you some publicity through this.
That'd be fantastic. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
But it is an amazing song. Now, I know it's only October, Lee.
Yeah.
And, you know, that C word people don't really want to talk about this time of year.
Yeah.
But go on, introduce it.
Okay. So you're going to play it now, are you?
Yeah, I'm going to play it now, just because I can.
Okay, this is My Favourite Time of Year by the Florence Street Band.
Hopefully he says if it plays. Here it comes.
Thank you.
is all around. Everything is calm on Christmas Eve. There's goodwill in the air tonight. Angels sing by candlelight. Their voices carried on the wind. When carol singers gather round, when I hear that festive sound, I wanna join with them and sing. They sing a merry song, and we all sing along. A festive melody that tells us Christmas time is here. See the stars tonight, they're shining bright, 'cause it's Christmas time, and it's my favorite time of year. Bells of holly, give me mistletoe. Oh, it's a season to be jolly. Wrapping presents, writing cards, helping decorate the tree. But there's one thing that makes it all for me. When carol singers gather round, angel voices fill the town. It's like the world is joining in. Song, and we all sing along. A festive melody that tells us Christmas time is here. See the stars tonight, they're shining bright, 'cause it's Christmas time, and it's my favorite time of year. Christmas Eve, still believe. Bells ring.
Trevor Fox, The Surgery, 95.6, BRFM.